back, aviators, to the Caribbean. We're in North Eleuthera. We're off to Rock Sand. No, we're not. We're off to Marsh Harbour, even. about 70-odd nautical miles. Once again, we'll be on VATSIM, hopefully, if I get that all set up. VPilot. I thought I'd open that. Weird. How strange. And there it is, VPilot. So let's get rid of that. We're going from MYE. MYAM. That's good. Departure time's going to be, let's say, 2040 or 1940, sorry. Time on route, say 40 minutes. 45 minutes, cruise speed 120, cruise altitude 400. Let's connect PCP, PCC, connect, yep. Flight plan. Allow it. Good. Alrighty, so let's get a plane set up, shall we? Beat 6,100 miles. Good. 2000. So if you're pumping on that, so we're on 4,000 feet, it's all set. I need to tune to Unicom. Altitude decimal 8. There That's good. We're going to be departing out that way. Let's push back to our left here. Give me in nav one. So I choose nav one into NYAM Sharba. I charts. Chart list. Approach. Airport information. Swimming on runway 27. Approach. We'll be in the RNF-9. Information. Half our capability, yes. Comms. People approach. 6.5. Can't be that.4,000 feet.
there.
Cruise on 4,000 feet. Let's play about with the FM seasons. Just that fly plan. So let's try putting in that Wormis. That should work if I come to a flight plan. There we go, brilliant. So that's in flight plan. So that brings us nicely in for the runway. I like it. Which way am I playing this game? I'm just going to capture the So what traffic have we got around us? Let's have a look. Some American Airlines flight heading to Salvador. There's a couple of flights coming in from the Caribbean. PJSJ. Latino Monroe, Deadman's K. MP90Q. So there's a bit of traffic there. Far out, we're 41 nautical miles out. There we go, we've got a nice healthy tailwind. bit more relaxed, our flight on Vaxin tonight. See what weather we can expect from arrival in MIAM. No details, great. Let's have a little pop outside, shall we? So you're pretty quiet with Vaxin around this part of the WITS. Be nice to have settings, performance, audio, notifications, awesome. Happy with that. Wayne International, what the hell's... It's in a strange way to get there, isn't it? So my next tour around Scotland should be a bit more lively. I don't know about Spurs in the ATC on Scotland, I don't know. Yes. Let's go right here. Scotland. Wait a minute, oh yeah, Aberdeen's got some tower. Focus on what we're doing here. See, that's going to bring us down nicely for our approach in. So, what miss we want to be at 1,600 feet. It's lovely being back on Vets. Even if there's no traffic or anything, it's just nice seeing all the other planes going around. There's an American Airlines flight going to from Cancun to Miami, Fort Lauderdale to Compton. Still don't get more than TX. Okay, makes no sense to me at all. Bermuda, there he goes off to Bermuda, that makes perfect sense now. He'll be landing in a like down to Nassau, actually have a bit more traffic. Which will have interesting tomorrow at least. So we're approaching our destination. 28 miles outside will work out just nicely, actually. Begin our descent down momentarily. Okay, we're going to descend down 1,600. Interesting. Wow, that's a very interesting, interesting landscape. Got the Bahamas continue to impress, they really do. It's just such an interesting landscape. All these little islands, all these little features. All these other things down here, that's, yeah, it's curious. So our airport's just up there by the looks of things. And we're descending down in plenty of time to spare. Let's see, on landing we want to vacate to the left, since I'm always in QA area. Guess any of these first two, right? Vacate B, Bravo. Before we forget. Need to turn the landing lights on. look at these little islands. Wow, this is really impressive. So this is Marsh Harbour. It's quite something, isn't it? Such an interesting area. Really enjoyed my time up here. Second we have to land momentarily. Let me kick the autopilot off. Bring ourselves nicely in. So descend by a little bit more. Turn by now, don't you? I don't know. Not quite there yet. Can't see because that is in the way. We have got an air wrong, right? Yeah, we have. Now we make that turn. Yes, our runway. Come right down there. Hard to pick out what's the actual runway out of all this mess. I think it's just here. Yeah, there it is. It's the easiest thing to see. lucky landing. There. Farewell.